Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you this music video effect, which gets used in a lot of music videos. So first of all, you need to download a clean dollar bill, link is in the description. And of course, we need a clip on which we want to apply this effect. So this is gonna be my clip. And in the clip, it's quite important that your head isn't shaking or moving. So your head should be in the same position in the clip. Now you just have to cut out your person from your clip. You can do this inside of DaVinci Resolve with the magic mask, or you can use runwayml.com. If you don't know how to mask out a person for free, then watch this video. Alright, now I masked out my person, as you can see here. And now I delete these two clips, and I go with this clip into Fusion. And now add a new masked person clip into the node field, and connect the media in 2 node with the media in 1 node. Alright. Now you just have to go to your media in 2 node and press shift and space by the same time. Search for delta key. Select delta key and press add. Now zoom in a little bit. Left click the background color field, pick screen color and select the green screen. Now hit OK. Alright, now we can zoom out a little bit. Now go down here and add a polygon node into the node field. Connect this polygon node with the media in 1 node and go into the inspector. Now you just have to click once on the invert box, then you can shortly disconnect this arrow, and now you just have to cut out this circle. Okay, now go into the inspector and increase the soft edge a little bit. Nice, now you can reconnect this arrow again to the merge node. Then select the merge 1 node, go to the operator and change the operator from over to under. And now you can see that our person is under our dollar bill. Alright, now you just have to add a transform node into the node field between the delta key and the merge node. And now you just have to change the size and the center x and center y values so that the person fits into the dollar bill. Then press again shift and space by the same time and search for film grain. Select the film grain option and press add. After you've done this, go into the inspector and increase the strength a little bit. Also increase the offset. So now we got this grain effect, as you can see here. Then again, go back to your film grain node and press shift and space by the same time and search for color corrector. Select the color corrector option and press add. Again, go into the inspector and decrease the saturation. Then go to this color wheel and change the color to yellow and white. Okay, now we are done with our head, I guess, and now we only have to change the background of the head. So add a background node into the node field and change the color of the background node to the dollar bill color. Again, press shift and space by the same time and search for film grain. Select film grain, press add and increase the strength. Now you just have to connect the film grain to your merge 1 node. A merge 2 node has been created, and now you just have to go into the inspector of this merge 2 node and again change the operator from over to under. And if the background color doesn't fit the dollar color, then you have to go to the background node. Then you just have to change the color to your liking. Alright, if you are satisfied, then go to your merge 2 node and press shift and space by the same time. Search for waviness. Select waviness and press add. Go to the inspector and change the waviness type from vertical to horizontal. Decrease the scale as well as the strength. And now there should be a nice wavy animation. Alright, now go to the background node and add a rectangle mask into the node field. Connect the rectangle mask to the background node and change the size of the rectangle mask so that it fits the dollar size. Alright, we are nearly done. Now we just change the name of the dollar bill. So we can achieve this by using a polygon mask, drag it down into the node field, and with the polygon node selected, mask out the name of the dollar bill. Now copy and paste your background 1 node to the polygon 2 node. And connect the polygon 2 node to the copied version of the background 1 node. Also, add a merge node into the node field and connect the copy of the background node to the merge node. Make sure that this background node is connected as a foreground, so connect this to the green arrow. After that, you just have to disconnect this arrow and connect this merge 3 node to the merge 1 node. Also connect the media in 1 node to the merge 3 node. Now you just have to go to the polygon 2 node and go into the inspector and change the center x and center y values so that the mask fits. Now increase the border width a little bit. And increase the soft edge a little bit. And now we only need the text, so add a text plus node into the node field. And connect this text plus node to the merge 3 node. Now I write down the name of the head and I change the color to dark gray. Now add a transform node into the node field between the text node and the merge node. Now zoom out to see your text. So my text is right here. And I change the size as well as the position of my text so that my text fits into this little field. Alright, now go back to your text node, go into the inspector and go to the tab layout. After that, change the layout type from point to path. Now draw a path that fits into this wavy shape. And again, change the position of your text. Alright, and now everything is done, so you can use this as an effect or as a transition. Okay, if this video has helped you, then leave a like or sub to my channel. Go use my ref links in the description to get some nice effects and transitions for free. And thanks for your feedback, stay creative and bye!